Huh? What's wrong, Thursday?
Oh no! The shock from that old man's attack has short-circuited him.
Can you repair him, Jennifer?
Even though I built Thursday when I was 5, I can't fix him without the proper equipment.
Beep, beep, blip.
Oh, the damage to the memory circuit is extensive. If Thursday overheats, then his entire memory will be lost.
That leaves me no choice. Thursday, you're going to have to sit on the sidelines for now.
Beep, blip, beep. Whoop. Wait, Thursday can fight.
I won't allow it. We can't afford to lose you.
Gordon's right. You heard what I said, didn't you? Your memory could be lost. If that happens, you'll forget about Gordon and I and all the wonderful memories that we've shared together.
Bit. Skip. Thursday. Fight. Anyway.
Thursday!
Even though Thursday robot, Gordon and Jennifer call Thursday friend. Thursday, happy. Thursday want to show gratitude. Thursday may lose memory if participation is resumed. Lose memory. Very sad. But being useless even more sad. That is why Thursday fight alongside you until very end.
Thursday!
What's wrong? You gotta go?
No, he doesn't. He's been touched by Mr. Thursday's heart.
Heart? Robots have hearts?
What are you saying? Thursday's words are the very heart of a defender of Earth. It doesn't matter if he's human or robot, he has the same spirit burning deep inside of him. Thursday!
Yes, Captain Gordon?
Your noble spirit has touched my heart. No matter what the outcome, I will be proud to fight beside you. Now join us, Thursday!
Me.
Thank you, Captain. Thursday, so glad to have met you.
Thank you.
grass! I won't hold back!
Drop dead. Punk!
Aura! Here I come!
drop dead. Punk! This.